What is life? Life is character, good reputation. Every man in life is a product of his character. Your character is a literal presentation of who you really are. Your character is your way of life, which defines and determines what you do in life and how you live your life. Your character is the thought that runs in your mind, which determines how your life runs in life. The Bible says, for as he thinketh in his heart, so is he. Every man is a function of his thinking. When you think evil, you act evil. When you act evil, you are evil by nature. No man is bad by accident. No man commits crime by accident. Every crime is a product of thinking, which manifested in action. And that is why, constitutionally, when you get criminals, you eliminate them. Why? Because such people, they have been rewired by their thinking pattern. And all they think about is evil. All they plan about is evil. All they act is evil. By their thinking and planning and action, it is always evil. The best is to eliminate them to have peace. Your character determines your conduct, and your conduct determines your conclusion in life. Impression is who you pretend to be, which you are not. But character is who you really are, which you are. Character is the you in you that is the you you are. The you in you that is the you you are. And you cannot disentangle yourself from the you in you. Character is like a shadow. Anywhere you go, it follows you. And that is why people say, Onya agwojo anaga payotonga. A bad man is not bad in one place. Anywhere he goes, you must see the bad nature. No matter how he pretends, there must be somehow the bad nature must come out. In the north, there is an adage in Hausa land, in Hausa language, they say, Ram in baking match jikoya na nanko baya na dugya na nan. That means the burrow of a black serpent, whether it is inside or out of it, it is inside. Because when it is inside, it is dark. When it is outside, it is dark. Whether the serpent is inside the hole or not, the hole is always dark. Through of us. Nature. Jesus came to the point when he needed to evaluate his character. He asked his disciple, who do men really say I am? They started guessing. They started talking. He said, okay, let's now bring it down home. They can say anything because they don't know me. But you that know me, you that eat with me, you that follow me about, who do you say that I am? In other words, judge me by my character. Tell me to my face by how I have been acting. In other words, what has been my character? What is your explanation, understanding, and definition of my character all this while? I can deceive anybody, but I cannot deceive you. Know me inside out. Know from who you know me now, who I am. As a man, if you want to know the truth about you, ask your wife. Ask your children. You can't pretend for too long. They must be good. There are things your children know about you that they may act as if they don't know, but they are living very well. And when they grow, they will graduate better. You think they don't know? They know. And give them opportunity, you'll be shocked at what they know about.